No injuries are being reported following an early morning fire in Waiau. It happened just after 4 a.m. in one of the businesses near the back of the Waiau Zippy's parking lot.